Hello, your evil master has returned. Today we're going to do, what is it called, Alex Teaches or something?
We'll figure out the name.
We'll figure out the name. Today. It's in the title of the video, so yeah. We're starting a new playthrough. I'm doing it with Alex and his widow brother.
Oh, hi.
It's fun.
What do you want?
For the video, you have to call him Juan.
I'm gonna call him Juan, don't worry.
You do anyway, I think, don't you?
Yeah, I don't know why, I normally just go, hey Juan! That's not your name.
It's not your name.
The thing is, it's like, I regret saying that now.
I'm just gonna go, because I think we're ready.
So, you want to hear another
story? Do we
want to
hear a story?
I don't really want to hear a story. Because everyone's already heard the story.
Too bad, I'm telling you.
Too bad you're gonna hear it anyway. Guys, your costumes need to be on point, okay?
Should I have a funny one?
This is important.
I might fucking have a Minecraft one.
This is really, really important. Guys, I think my costume's pretty on point right now.
I know exactly who I'm gonna base it off.
I wish I was playing Zero, but I probably would have if I hadn't already started.
Zero? Well, you can change it now.
Yeah, no. But I don't want to play another Zero one.
I might just go with what I normally have.
We probably shouldn't actually spend this long. What are you doing?
I don't know. What am I doing?
What is going on? Dude, what was that? That was like, you know what that was? That was like when the skag.
Oh god, I fucking hope I spelled that right.
No, it was like the Velociraptor's Jurassic Park. I'm trying to compare it to something, but it's just incomparable.
Yeah, I'm ready. Come on, Alex! What the hell, man? You can't spend this long on creating a character, jeez.
I had to make it perfect.
You know, I've never seen this before.
If any of you see me in the opening, I look amazing.
So do I. I look amazing.
Oh, is that like... Oh yeah, there's only one person like sitting on the ground.
Another deadbolt hunter.
Oh, Jesus. Matty! I mean, Juan.
Juan, what are you doing down there?
So good. Wait, we both did the same
Wait
head.
You're not dead.
Think so.
Yes. Clap chat, I'm over here. Talk to me.
Clap chat.
Yeah,
I've never seen it before.
PTP Stewart boss. My friend Tony
Clap. I like.
I'm fucking scary.
This head is called Can of Worms. I love how you're Santa as well. It's like, this is why you never see Santa. Not this, like, swimming down your chimney.
Oh my god, that's fucking scary.
He's like,
I have to change my head. Come on, quickly. I'm gonna change my head.
Wait, who has the best sniper rifle? Oh no, now I have to wait for all the messages to come up.
This is the quickest start. I don't care. Please wait, I don't care, come on.
I mine does 48 damage.
Mine does 40 damage. Shit. I mean, who?
Mine does 56.
Firing is bad. 56. Dupe with me. Actually, I mean, completely legitimately obtain another sniper rifle equal. Of course. I'm gonna teach you how, okay? Because it's footage. Shit.
Okay,
you
actually don't know how to do that.
Equip it on your hotbar. Equip it on your hotbar.
Yeah.
Is it equipped? Alright, cool. Trade me.
Okay, what the fuck?
Pull the X. Okay.
Yeah.
Put your sniper rifle here.
Yeah.
Oh, you don't.
Impress Duel.
What?
Duel on the bomb. We're duping it. I mean, legitimately obtaining another. Take it off your hotbar. Don't kill me. Take it off your hotbar.
Yeah?
Do not kill me!
I'm not gonna kill you, man!
Okay, now check out the floor. No, I have to kill you. Please don't shoot me.
Oh, okay.
And then I'll have one, too.
Can I pick this back up then?
Here, wait. Just to prove that I did actually get one. I mean, my drop. There it is! Wow! We've just taught how to do it. If anybody wants to do that, there you go.
Yo, I never noticed you could do that. That's quite cool.
Now, Matty, I don't think you need one, right? I mean, one.
You don't know my name. Shut I can't up. Believe it. My own
you brother. Don't know my name.
My own brother.
Oh, we did it, fuck.
Yo, it'll make it even funnier, right?
It will be so disappointing.
You'll make it even funnier, though. I was gonna pretend to be stupid, but I never fucking knew about that. I think in this series, I'm gonna find out a lot that I don't know.
I seriously thought you were playing wrong after, like, when I went going to Duel, and then you were like, what?
I thought you were, like, actually very fucking confused why.
I told you what we were doing, though.
Sorry about the mess!
You did! He's up here!
Bandits, oh, okay. He's respawned!
What the hell was that?
What happened? Was it just a coincidence?
I think so. Yeah, I shot him as well.
I lost connection as he killed me.
Got
some help!
Okay, I'm calling back.
Do you have all the DLCs, Jay?
Yeah, I have all the DLCs.
Oh yeah, I already know you have the DLCs.
Oh my god! Juan, do you have all the DLCs?
Yeah, we all do.
We should straight up try to do like a DLC right now. It's just hung over. Fucking imbecile.
Yeah, all the DLCs to do this next thing. Don't even try it if you don't. If you're
poor.
If you're poor.
If you're poor.
Okay, so what we're gonna do, we're gonna get 3 levels right at the start. Okay. Great. Doing absolutely
just
nothing.
Just let me get this door open and we'll hunt ourselves a mollymon.
There is a plane outside? That is really disrespectful.
That's not a plane outside. I'm gonna go look. Let me know if I'm just a lion!
Yeah, just out here. There's like a plane.
Where are we going?
And some tracks just like following us. We're going to Digistrap.
Yeah, we're gonna go complete.
So, Claptrap just opened a door, so we're gonna do it too. We're gonna show that we can do it better.
Welcome to the gauntlet. Please follow the smell of vomit.
Why are we here?
So we may talk face to face.
Because there's a mission. Okay, come over here. Come over here. I'll explain you how this. I'll explain you. Okay.
Okay.
Jay.
Go on.
Sit. Sit. Stay.
Wow.
So you see this mission?
Yeah.
This mission is scaled to level 35. This DLC is scaled to 35. So, if we accept this mission and do it, and if we get 3 levels and a skin, because you know everyone loves skins. If you want this skin, I already have it.
I want that skin. I want.
So now we're level 3, and we haven't even done anything.
Probably...
So we're gonna do a few.
Oh
other
shit!
Things,
they're not
single
all the
levels.
Same skin. Sick.
I want. I. I'm
no, they're think... not. They're for different people. Sarah. Oh yeah, this.
Oh. Hang on. Why
Sarah,
did?
No.
Why did we just do that then?
What the hell, Sarah?
What?
Yeah, we
get 3 extra levels.
Yeah.
That's a bit of a stupid question, isn't it? We just got 2 levels, I guess. But we just got 2 levels for no reason. Why would you not?
Sorry, I'm confused. Like, what the fuck we're doing?
I know my way around this. We're just playing through
this
game,
series,
man.
This
I'm
series is I'm gonna
stuff.
Find.
Dude, I'm just stop. That's
look,
the whole
no, Alex.
Isn't
this
it?
Series, right, is I'm gonna find out a lot about Borderlands and ourselves,
and then forget all of the city of Sanctuary, and then just forget all immediately, and be like,
yeah.
How did you do that thing again? Which DLC do you guys? You're gonna be coming up to me for the next like 3 days, just asking me like how we get stuff.
Probably.
Probably are.
Oh my god!
Oh my god!
Alright, I do know there is one thing we can do here. We could just bolt in front of them and get more bully bombs. That's a thing,
right? That's
not
actually necessary for the, Oh, wow. I have a grenade. Bro.
Yeah.
How did you even get... You're not supposed to have one at this point. No. That's fine.
DLC.
No, I didn't mean like the grenade mod, I meant you're not supposed to have any grenade ammo.
Oh, I found it when we're in the place.
Ah.
The diggy stuff or something. Get
to sanctuary. Yeah, I found a shotgun whilst I was there. If anyone wants to, I was trying to find a shotgun.
Oh, I actually do. So now I'm gonna sell it. That is one thing that you can do. Find like lightless weapons in the game.
They now look like rats.
Oh god.
Their view mode is just kind of. When they break gold,
right, so the main thing that we're gonna do at the start here is I'm just gonna show you a load of ways to at the start of a playthrough, like as much XP as you can. So the reason I coughed then was I needed to. It wasn't. I had fun. If you could just do me a favor and off
yourself, that'd be great. What?
What? I don't know. Some people ask you, like, why did you just cough like that? I thought I'd preemptively explain.
Well, yeah, that's what you meant to do when you cough, right?
Explain why you did it, yeah. It's very
close! You always gotta cough and then explain what you're about to say.
Yeah. So, yeah. If you basically, at the start here, if you want to know why we do anything, it's to get more XP.
Okay, so what do we do now?
Kill him. For more XP!
I'm gonna punch him in the face.
And because we
have to kill him or get him really low?
Kill him.
Die, you big thing.
Oh, bye, buddy.
Why?
They're coming out of the wall, Faker! What even am I?
Oh, did you not get that XP, by the way?
No.
Oh.
Whoa.
My game is lagging so hard.
It's right. You'll be basically in the same level as us anyway. Now we just
gotta find someone. I will be very slightly behind. Only very slightly.
So. So we're not actually gonna do anything right now because it's quicker. We're gonna do everything as it gets more XP. So we'll spend more time doing it, but we'll have more. Because that's what I've found, is that if you do things really, if you do play through the game really quickly, you end up finishing the whole mode of like level 20.
Wait, what? No!
To be honest with you, my badass rank means I have more health and do more damage than you, so it's sort of like...
What's your badass rank?
My badass rank is 121,000. And I saw it in your video, yours is like, what? I hear getting eaten alive by bully bombs
isn't such a bad way to go. Let me get that.
14,000. Jeez. Feel bad.
Stop trying to bomb rape me! Fuck. Fuck's sake.
Dude, you fucking ate.
Juan! No. Matty wouldn't do this to me. Juan definitely would, though.
Please take whatever
you need for the
journey
ahead. I'm fine. Who even is Matty? I don't even know that guy. Who wants this shotgun? Oh, Jane.
Wait, I collected that?
Yep, sure did.
Wait, did you get it, Jane?
Yeah, you should probably give that to Juan.
Wait, no, I didn't collect it. What?
Wait, who got it?
Ha! Oh, I got it.
Okay.
I got it.
Wait, no, I got it. Oh no, this is the shotgun that you came
with.
Get out of your inventory! Okay, time to teach Jay, everybody. When you go into a menu, and fucking fast travel. This glacier's run by a bandit. I look great. I don't know, alright? I'm playing along with the series.
I'll just zone out. And don't get dunked into the pool of acid. I will
This is why you're not good at sport, can it?
People of Pandora. Ah! Bully phone!
It actually is.
I have a shot down.
Too much ADHD.
ADHD problems, fuck that, man.
I
haven't actually told anyone that I've got ADHD, like, on my channel, but they don't know.
Oh, you're gonna get so many abusive comments now.
I'm gonna get fucking tons. What the hell are
you? You actually are. I've just ruined your YouTube life.
Forever.
Going on YouTube, just give me like 8. Oh, can I say
firework?
I say that on your channel. I know that people don't like. Am I allowed to say that on your channel?
I'm not liked by a lot of people on my channel.
The real question is, do you give a shit?
Yeah. Why did he just explode?
I headshot him. That's what happens when you headshot him. They explode.
They do?
Teaching Jay. Well, their heads do. Do enough damage. If you one-shot them to the head, they're heading. We'll just shoot you in the head.
I didn't notice that. They do explode.
I did the Marauder today.
Why did they explode? Fucking
imbecile. Long shot, and I was like... Okay, rats. Racks are really good at kill all the rats. You wanna do your best to Claptrap a favor? Racks give you so much XP at the start here. Yes, I suppose I am
in your debt now, aren't I? They're too high level. Our weapons are terrible against these guys.
You can get like a bar of XP just from killing all the rats. I do hammerlock to come around eventually. Me and like 2 peas in a pie. I got a bar of XP.
Oh, I thought you said level up.
Oh, you're not gonna level up. Early, right?
Well, I wanted to level up.
We will soon.
Why are you all sparkly glowy? Why is he all sparkly?
This guy looks like. But when
Claptrap speaks, sparkly glowy. Brain cells committing suicide one by one.
I shall be out directly. I love how you just see the critical hit, like...
A pleasure to meet you, Vault Hunter. I am Sir Hammerlock.
I don't know if anybody else saw that.
I'm not a Vault Hunter. I'm Jay. Fucking retard. At your
service. I came out... Hey, do you ever get, like, a thing where,
Juan, so on you your die? Channel,
your name is obviously, like, really similar to your real name. I don't know why I, like, met from this up. I don't know what functionality to ask.
How am I on 2 health already?
Do you reckon people will get like confused that people call you Jay and be like, that's his actual name? What a retard. I don't know, man. Alright, I don't know what point I was trying to make. But I'm really hungry,
okay?
See ya! You're really hungry. I can't think when I'm hungry. You're hungry? Don't even try.
No, we should only record this when I'm hungry, just to really set the character.
Yeah, man. Just like set you up as like dumbest kid ever. I can't think. I'm so hungry.
No, that's gonna be like I'm gonna say that in every Alex teaching. I can't think. I'm hungry.
How many are we doing until you've learned the game?
Until I learn the game inside and out, off the top of the fucking
menu. You need to learn as much as I know. If that's the thing, there's gonna be a lot of it.
Oh, I've nearly leveled up!
Yeah, same. Except for mate.
Well, yeah. But nobody cares about
me. 2 bars off.
I mean, nobody cares about one.
So this takes ages, this bit. They have to run away. We could have disconnected directly after we gave the eye to Hammerlock, but who cares? Faster. Because if you disconnect directly after you give him the eye, and like fix the mission bit, then he teleports over here when you connect. And wait, I don't know. But we're not doing that. This town ain't big enough. We're doing this mission. Because it's
I leveled up.
Yep, use the level up. Oh, you get more damage after. I don't know why.
Really? I'm fucking owning right now.
Yeah, you should do like a lot more.
How'd I die?
Directly after you level up, you get a damage. I don't know why.
Juan, how'd I die? Wait, the fire can kill you?
Yes. Yes, very easily. Yas! I feel like I just said yas without even meaning. Did I like?
Do we turn in?
Yes. Yas!
Please make Captain Flint's death as prolonged. If you're to survive any length of time.
I have a lot of
okay, so this is the difficult bit I always find, because you gotta melee these guys. I always find that really difficult.
I'll do shield favor.
Yeah, go for that. I'll go over here and get the pistol mission.
What should I do?
Go over and get the fuse.
Yes, sir.
I
feel like I am your boss right now. I'm just like telling you everything that you need to do.
Oh, you are
my first wife.
I'm the boss of this YouTube channel.
Of the series.
Secretly, I.
Holy shit, we've already done 21 minutes.
No, the whole YouTube.
We've hijacked the train that runs through the dust.
We're just gonna have to make these episodes like an hour long or something.
Well, I always do the first episode like an hour long.
Why not just cut out all the boring bits? And then only leave in the bits where I just keep...
Only you talk. Not me.
Yeah, only me talk. Come on, I own this.
I'm just gonna firefight right now.
You want some sniper hit?
I'm about to die as well.
Oh, then you're dead. Sorry.
Oh, I can come back from this.
Oh,
Alex, you're a shit teacher.
I'm a shit teacher. Well, because you died.
Yeah.
I love when people say it. They're like, I can't believe you. You're so bad. You're so bad at teaching me. I died. And I'm like,
You should have fucking...
Fred, you know Fred, he used to do that like, genuinely.
Ooh,
yeah, he used to be like, oh, Alex, you can so be bad, Jimmy. Obviously
ball.
Just a bad teacher, Alex, because, you know, I died.
Yeah,
you're a bad teacher.
Completely not his fault.
And I'm like, okay, sure.
No, Juan, I want to take the elevator.
Yeah. I'll do the audio level.
I'm going.
That sample would have got the elevator working, have you? Great. Now simply ascend to the safe house and buy a shield. This used to be a sizable hub.
Ooh, are you collecting Boeing long fur? I love
no
that
one's
stuff.
Going up an elevator.
It's soft, warm, and really good at absorbing
fucking
robot
going.
Tears. Once you're done collecting all the fur,
and robots
why
even
you
cry.
Bring it to me instead.
That's what I want.
Only Claptrap.
Only Claptrap
asking you for the Bullymong fur.
Claptrap needs to.
As I
he's only released.
Claptrap tried to procreate with me.
Wants to give you a sniper rifle.
Well done.
I feel like that's something you should go to the shield.
I think that's something you should go to the okay. Just go tell them that Claptrap hit it.
You'll
like turn up with a load. Oh, actually, you know, screw going to the police. What I've learned from the internet is that you should always.
Oh yeah, how about this?
When
lady, I don't even know what to call you. You tell me why you look like you.
You should just go on Tumblr, tell everyone about it, and then they can do nothing about it. And it'll work really great.
Yes.
My husband gave me a scan.
Sorry, hang on. I'm just looking at a couple magazines. So.
I feel like that joke was like so not funny for how.
Wait.
For how like triggering.
Do you want us to laugh?
If you feel like that was funny, then
ha.
Otherwise, probably not.
Better?
I mean, usually when I make jokes, I like it when people laugh, but often they don't. Yeah.
I'll laugh, don't worry.
I mean, if this Alex, if you want me to do like an episode of Alex teaches jokes...
Alex teaches jokes now.
Imagine if I
Jay teaches jokes. I don't teach jokes,
yeah, you
I
need
teach
to teach
jokes.
Me. No, maybe that's what we should do, like, right on the last episode. Right on the last episode, you should just call it Jay teaches jokes.
He didn't compose this.
That is the
just like teach me how to joke. Yeah, do all of it.
We ding!
Oh, okay. So what sniper rifle did you guys just get? How much damage?
I got a gun.
How much damage?
68.
100.
100? Give me.
Give me your sniper rifle. I'm actually insanely hungry now, I'm gonna be honest.
I can spell beef burgers. So I'm. Are you
ready? No, like my tea's generally actually ready now, so.
Really?
Yeah.
You're like the least professional ever.
Well,
we're still unprofessional.
I want that gun now, it's fine.
I hate everything!
What? You can't do that! Oh, actually, yeah, you can. Because May doesn't even need a sniper. Oh, it's Sai-Sai. Sai-Sai... critical or damage? It does 100 damage. It's a month.
So why are you dropping on your shirt? Wait, have you seen this?
Chew him up!
Why don't you sell it? I'm really... I'm gonna sell a light.
Anyway, I'm gonna go now.
You wanna end that?
I'm also gonna move the video here and we'll do it another time. We'll do it when I get back.
Yeah, when you get back.
Yeah. Because, I mean, with this, it doesn't really need to be a playthrough, it's just more of a whenever thing, I'm gonna be honest. It feels like it should be.
Maybe. Yeah. I like we should do a playthrough, but I should.
Yeah. Anyway, I'm gonna leave the video here. Hope you enjoyed the video. Comment and subscribe, and as always, goodbye, minions.